It was a scary day to be a window cleaner in Beijing. Strong winds left several people swinging from a skyscraper. Onlookers watched the crew slowly descend the towering CCTV headquarters, while the cables swayed precariously. The skyscraper is one of the tallest in Beijing at 243 meters. Local news outlets reported wind gusts of up to 100 kilometers per hour in the city. Building staff reported that the workers were doing an annual cleaning and that they all safely returned to the ground.